So the next dance we're gonna learn is the Arabians. So they brought coffee for Clara and the Nutcracker. So we're gonna learn about that. The Arabian dance is very slow and gooey. So we're gonna learn how to move our bodies very, very slow. So we're gonna start over here and we're gonna go across the floor and our hands are gonna be down and we're gonna be lifted up and we're gonna take slow walks, four of them, while we look to the right. So we're gonna walk one and we're looking to the right, two, three, four, and then we switch to the left, five, six, seven, eight. So now we're looking to the left. And then when we go again, we take out our little scarf like this and we do a very similar thing, but this time our arms go up. So we walk one, two, three, four, and then we plie in first and we bring it down. Five, six, switch, seven, eight, and we walk one, and the two, and the three, and the four, and plie, and the six, and the seven, and the eight. That's it. And
that looks fun. It's a quiet song. There we go.